this exercise, Roman B. In this, write the Roman numerals. What is for? What is given in this problem? Indo-Arabic numerals are given. These are the Indo-Arabic numerals. In the before one, what is given? Roman numerals are mentioned. We express of that into Indo-Arabic numerals. But in this model, Indo-Arabic numerals are given. We have to write the Roman number. Okay, children. See, just for example, I will explain here. Persons 1, 4, 6, 9. I will explain. Using this, we can do the remaining sums in order. See, first one is 2010. First one is 2010. First one. 2010. Here, 2000s are there. In this, there are 2000. That means 1000 repeated 2 times. And we have a letter per 1000. We have a particular letter per 1000. What is that letter? Yeah. So here, 1000 plus 1000. 2000. Next, what is the 10 is there? 10 means what? 9 minus 10. 10 means 9 plus 1. 10 for particular letter. For 10, there is a particular letter. For 10, there is a particular letter for 10. So here, 2010, that means M for 1000, M for 1000, mm, and X we use for 10. We use X for 10. So 2000, M, M, X. This is the suitable Roman number for this one. Now come to the second one. This fourth one. See. 1971. This is the Indo-Arabic. We have to express this in the Roman. What is the Roman? So here, write the expanded form. That is the expanded form. 1000. 1000. And 900 is there. 900 means just 100 less than 1000. That means here 1000 minus 100. 1000 minus 100 means 900. 1000 minus 100 means 900. 1000 over 900 over. Next one, what is it? 71. For 70. 70 means here L, L for 50, okay, plus 10, plus 10, after now, 50 plus 10 plus 10, L for 50, X for 10, X for 10, so L, X, X, 50 plus 10 plus 10, 60, 70, 70 power. Next one, what is there, last one is there. Now, write the suitable Roman letters. M for 1000. 1000 minus 100. That means here CM we write. CM means 900. Here C is the small number and M is the big number. Small number is placed to the left side of the bigger number. That's why. Minus yeah. 1900. 71. Now L for 50, X for 10, X for 10. 50 plus 10 plus 10. Add it here. Why? Because of big to big number, right side small number. L is the bigger one. Bigger side, bigger number, right side smaller is there. That's why add. Next, last one is there, 1 is there. So, 1 I. So, 1971. This is the Roman number for 1971. Next, now come to number 1. 2 2006 are there. So 1000 plus 1000. 2000 complete. Now 6 is there. 6. That means 5 plus 1, 6. So M for 1000. M for 1000. 6. 5 plus 1, that means V. 2006. VA for 6. 5 plus 1. V for 5. Or 1 I for 1. So 2006. Now come to 9. 2909. So 2000. For 2000. 1000 plus 1000. 2000. Now, for 900, I told you. For 900 means what I wrote here? CM. CM for 900. That means here 1000 minus 100. 900. 2900 plus 90. 10. 10 plus 9. 10 plus 9. 1000 plus 1000 plus this is 900, 10 to 9. So you see now, see M. 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 2000 over 900. That means CM. CU for 900. 10 x 9. 9 means like 2990. Okay, the CM for particularly the CM is there, no? This is CM for what? 9 x for 10, 9 for I x. Okay, children, so the result is MMCMXIX. This is for 2990. Like this, we have to prepare the Roman numerals to the given Indo-Arabic numerals. See, in this exercise, Roman number C, what is asking? Cross out the wrongly written Roman numbers. Cross out the wrongly written Roman numbers. LLIV, we should not write like this. Because the repetition of L is not a puzzle. Why? Because one rule is there. According to this rule, VND can be used only once. VND can be used only once. Here L repeated two times. But according to the statement, what is this statement, what is there? VND can be used only once. That's why we should not return that. That's why you are into mostly. Second, next one, see, this one here. Triple CL. Here C is repeated three times. Maximum three times, so we can repeat X, C and M. X, C, M. X letter, C, M. The three letters we can use, repeatedly we can use maximum three times. That's why we can accept this. Tick mark. Okay. Here. Wrong. Why? Because once we discuss about the rule, what is that rule? VND can be used only once at any one instance. That's why we use into one. And here this is correct. Here 1000 CCC 300 1309 C we can repeat three times. Maximum three times we can use. C is repeated. Repetition here according to the rule, C repetition possible. That's why we can write like this. So this is the right. XL means what? XL means 40. 40 plus 9, 49. XL IX. XL means 40. IX means 9. Here rule is also applied here. What is the rule here? We can write a small letter symbol to the left of the bigger number symbol. So X is there to the left of the bigger number. Here also I is there to the left of the bigger number. I is the small, X is the 10. X is means bigger number. To the left of the bigger number, small letter is there. That's why a rule is applied. So according to this rule, we can decide whether it is written wrongly or not. If it is written correctly, tick mark. If it is written wrongly, you can tick mark. Like. Next one.